They need to take more tax money. More tax money.
Oh, you missed it.
We'll get them the next go around. That police car is rusting away. Yeah, I tried to zoom in. I'm zooming. Yeah. So anyways, me and Joe Dirt are bailing together up here by the police station.
Yeah, because I got fired, right?
Who got fired?
Me, I got fired from bailing.
Yeah. I didn't fire you. Quit. Gonna do it again.
I don't talk like that.
You were whining like a little girl.
I am a girl.
Well, you're not to whine like one.
Whine.
That's right.
That's how that sounds.
No, she doesn't whine. But anyways, no, my lovely assistant, my wife, Joseph is bailing with that one. This one here still has a bed power takeoff shaft. It's wobbling. As you can see it. Yeah, so it's wobbling, and this field is really, really rough, so we're going really, really slow. It's traditionally a wet farm. Not really a farm, it's just a field. This is the police station septic system. The police station is right there. I will tell you, cop shit grows good grass. You see how big that windrow is?
That's thick ass right there.
Yeah, that's
there.
The overflow out of that septic.
Nice.
So cop shit grows grass. Now, just so you know, I'd say pig shit grows grass, but that would be really wrong of me, and they'd want to pull me over all the time. So we'll just call it cop shit. Well, Teresa probably doesn't know. You know what? They used to call them pigs, right?
The cops? You call them pigs?
I don't, but, that's a slang term for a cop, is a
pig.
Oh,
Philippine, buwaya we call them.
Buwaya. Yeah, buwaya. Well, buwaya, tell them what buwaya means.
Buwaya means crocodile.
Okay, because they grab you,
they
right?
grab you, yes.
They grab you.
Right.
So that's actually not a bad term for a police officer. But a really derogatory term for police is pig, I just thought that it was funny. And anyway, so that's their septic tank. It grows good stuff. I won't call it pig shit. I'll call it cop shit. Cop poopy. No, but yeah. Pig shit is kind of funny, though.
Yeah, it is.
It is. I mean, I would say that that's acceptable. So if anybody from the Kingwood Barracks is watching, Lord forgive me. Or don't use the bathroom. Unless that's just for criminals and nobody uses it. But anyhow, yeah. Well, there's Joe. Joe's running. He's like a dog crapping razor blades because he's scared to drive the 7530. He says he's still shaky about it. But he should be. He shouldn't have drove like a maniac jackknifed my baler and tractor. That could have been really, really bad. But anyway. Yeah. Small fields, rough fields. Good thing we got suspended tractors, right? Right, Teresa?
Sleeping baby.
Yeah.
That's because Grandpa keeps having Grant roll them up by himself. And Grant can't roll them to begin with. This thing's all painted up.
Who painted?
Oh, Jesus Christ.
No, they were told to get them out of there right away.
Okay. So they know about him. They just haven't done anything with him yet. Motherfucker!
Yeah, they know. They know they're horrible.
The ladder is... On the inside of
it? Yeah.
You ever get a burn there?
Yep.
Those suck. You gotta walk around with your fingers splayed out like this.
So I got it.
Alright, jump down. Let's see if this ladder
will. I'm gonna use that ladder to break your goddamn neck when it kicks out. I think they'll kick it out. Anytime you have a third.